Today it's all about fresh Boston lobster. And get started on a super simple bisque. Wine, herbs, tomato paste, lobster broth, blend, coconut milk, and a whole bunch of lobster. Now for our grilled cheese. The trick is low heat. I added mozzarella, parmesan, plenty of lobster, and a sharp provolone. Put the work in on a coconut. That is refreshing. And assemble. Creamy, crispy, cheesy heaven. Follow on Instagram if you enjoyed this content. And yes, we got that cheese pull.